Get to the lifeboats!
Hi, we're on the USS Constitution, and this is like the 200 year anniversary of the War of 1812. We're not sure when the ship was built, but I just had to notice that there are two lifeboats. One for the captain and a couple of his best buddies, and one for the first mate and a couple of his best buddies. So what does that tell you? The rest of the crew were toast if anything happened. Yep, that's why I'm only going to be the captain of my own ship whenever I have one. That's it.